Yeah. All right, so this is a reoccurring thing, right? Okay. Can you do this? Can you go in your browser? You see the text box at the top left? No. At the very top left, where the URL is, right there. Click in there. I'm going to highlight it. There you go. Hit backspace. And I want you to put www.clearvoicesurveys.com. Then hit the space bar. Now hit enter. Do you know what version of Internet Explorer this is? Actually, okay, go scroll to your, see the bar at the bottom of your screen? Scroll to the right. Yeah, hit sign out. Won't even let you sign out. All right, so let's try this again. So scroll to the right. Hit sign out again. Okay, now let's try this again. Go back to your top left. And let's hit backspace. Let's go just to clearvoicesurveys.com. So just drop down. Yeah, go ahead and hit enter. That's really weird. Okay, you see the little at the top right, you see that thing? It's like a gear. Okay, let's go to Internet Options. Hit security. All right, go to privacy. Privacy tab. Right, go to content. Right, connections. Let's go to advanced. Okay, let's go back to privacy. Okay, you see where it says settings? Let's hit that. Scroll down just a little bit to your left. And now hit close. Let's go to security now. Right, let's go to general again. Click on general. All right, where it says settings, let's click that. Oh, cache, let's go to caches. See where it says, there we go. Okay, let's go to temporary mute files. Let's go to history. Hit OK. Go ahead and close this window. All right, let's try a different browser. Go ahead and search. So, see that text box that says search the web? Right next to AOL? Yeah, we want to search. Let's see if we can find. Let's put Firefox on here. So put the two words together, Firefox. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. It always says AOL. So Firefox. Hit enter. Search. Yeah, click right there. Correct. Hit that. And hit free download. Let's scroll down. Ooh, you know what? Go back to that screen you were just on. No. The top right. What did you click? The home button? What was that? Or the little wrench? Okay, so go to safety. Go to safety. There it is. Okay, how about this? Go to internet options. And scroll to your right, internet options. Oh, we're just here now. Okay, close this window. And then we want to hit that again, so go back to that screen. Go to about Internet Explorer. And then hit run. See where it says run? Okay, go ahead and close it. Hit close. Now there where it says run. Yeah, it's, so hit close on the screen. And hit run. Hit continue. Okay. Hit cancel. I mean, part of the problem is you're using an outdated web browser. Firefox is important. So, all right, let's try a different one. Let's go to Chrome. Let's see if we get Chrome on the computer. So go ahead and go to Google and just type in the word Chrome. Just how it sounds. Yeah, I want to see if this is. I want to isolate it to see if it's browser related or if it's OS related or. Alright, so Chrome is open, right? All right, so just in your toolbar above, in the URL box, just highlight it all, double click in there. Yeah, kind of, so just click in there, and hit backspace. Let's go www.clearvoicesurveys.com. Let's try logging in. See where that text box is? Alright, click in the Chrome tab just down there. So go to the bottom of your screen. Yeah. Let's see if you can log in. Let me know if you have issues with Chrome. I'm going to relay this, sorry for this, I'll send this to the program agency.